I wonder what would have happened to us had we not got out when we did.
Our security was being pulled. Everyone in the world knew where we were.
I said, we need to get out of here.
We are on a freedom flight.
To see this institutional gaslighting.
I wasn't being thrown to the wolves, I was being fed to the wolves.
They were actively recruiting people to disseminate disinformation.
They were happy to lie to protect my brother. They were never willing to tell the truth to protect us.
Prince Harry and Meghan Markle.
The rogue royals.
They just wanted to be free. They wanted to be free to love and be happy.
I applauded that.
In order for us to be able to move to the next chapter, you got to finish the first chapter.
It gave us a chance to create that home that we had always wanted.
I've always felt as though this was a fight worth fighting for.